if you are not yielding right-of-way to these vehicles, that could prevent them from getting to the scene quicker.
Every second counts as responders rush to an emergency. And WDAM 7 reminded you of an important law to both keep you safe and help your neighbors and friends get help quickly.
They need to move over for the ambulances, for law enforcement. They need to yield the right-of-way.
Helping you make a difference in the community. WDAM 7 is always proud to be on your side.